हेलो किड्स, वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश पार्ट टू रिवीजन। सो दिस इज द 11th क्वेश्चन आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू। मेकिंग पेयर, मेकिंग पेयर। नाउ हियर आई हैव रिटन टेबल, TABLE, टेबल एंड डैश, टेबल एंड डैश। सो व्हाट इज द करेक्ट आंसर चिल्ड्रन? हियर आई हैव गिवन द ऑप्शन की, पेन, चेयर एंड लॉक। सो द करेक्ट आंसर टेबल एंड चेयर। सो वी विल टिक फॉर चेयर। सो द थर्ड आंसर इज करेक्ट। नाउ हियर मेकिंग पेयर, लॉक एंड डैश। सो व्हाट इज द पेयर, करेक्ट पेयर? पेपर, सॉल्ट, पेन एंड की। लॉक एंड की, द करेक्ट आंसर इज की, KEY, की। मेकिंग पेयर, फोक एंड डैश। So what is the correct answer, children? Tell me. Yes, spoon is the correct answer. SPOON, spoon, fork and spoon. The correct answer is spoon. Making pear, salt and dash. So what is the correct answer? Tell me, children. Salt and, yes. Paper, no. Pen, no. Lock, no. Pepper. What is this? Pepper. PEPPER, pepper. So this is the correct answer. Making pear with bread and dash. So what is the correct answer? Bread and butter, BUTTER, butter. Question number 16th. Join the letters CL plus AP. So what is CL plus AP? CLAP. So we have to join these two letters. CLAP becomes clap. So here I have given clap, clip, clop and clip. So these are the wrong answers. So the correct answer is clap. CLAP, clap. Join the letter FR plus OG. FR plus OG. So here I have given the wrong answers. FRIG, FROG, CLAP, FRG. So what is the correct answer, children? FROG, frog. Yes, the correct answer is frog. FROG, frog. Question number 18. Join the letters PL plus AY. So PL plus AY becomes play. PLAY, play. So here you can see the options. So the correct answer here it is on the fourth. PLAY, play. This is the correct answer. Now next one is join the letters ST plus AR. So ST plus AR. You can see here STAR star, STOR store, FLOR floor, SKY sky. So what is the correct answer? STAR star. So we will tick for star. Join the letters TR plus double E. So it becomes tree. So you can see here I have put here THREE. TREE, tree, TRY, try, CRY, cry. So what is the correct answer when we join these two letters? TREE, tree. So the correct answer is TREE, tree. So these are the part 2 questions from 11 to 20. So you have to write this in the notebook and you have to practice. In the next video, I will send you part 3 question answers so that you can practice. So, children, practice it well. So, this is the part 2. Okay, children, see you in the next class. Bye-bye.